but still won't catch me. Rockin Rudy's rolling.
Oh, Rockin Rudy slips away again. Why can't we catch this goon? We've never used fundamental physics. Let's go, Dee.
If we wanna beat this baddie, I got the notion. We'll need to apply Newton's laws of motion. See things tend to stay just the way they are. Like an object stays at rest till it's hit by Rudy's car. And an object in motion wants to keep on speeding till an external force goes, nuh-uh, I'm impeding. And since Rudy's not the type to pump his own brakes, I've got an idea that should be a piece of cake. If I fire this dart with the right trajectory, the thrust will push it up till it's pulled down by gravity. Then the dart will hit the car, and before you know, the gas that powers Rudy's engines gonna run a little low. Now his ride's got momentum cause it's rolling downhill. We need a new plan to seal this deal. If I can't catch up with this thief and vandal, maybe I can give him too much speed to handle. That's it, I got it, I'll reduce the road's friction. We'll finally put an end to Rudy's bank robbing addiction. Movement, momentum, gravity. You can pull me down, but you can't stop me.
Sorry, Rudy. Be a downer.
You wrecked my ride! Now I gotta use my backup ride.
Backup ride?
Rockin Rudy's still rolling.
Oh well, at least we got the money back.